Kourtney Kardashian kissed and cozied up to her beau Travis Barker as the pair arrived at Venice Film Festival on Tuesday after her ex Scott Disick slammed their recent PDAs. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star looked casually chic in a brown silk cord as she planted a kiss on her Blink-182 beau and held his hand. The pair were inseparable as they arrived at the event before zooming off together in one of the city's famous water taxis. Travis cut a typically edgy figure in a black studded tracksuit and wore dark shades covering his eyes. Meanwhile, Khloé completed her look with a black leather bag and studded heels while also donning sunglasses. The pair held on to each other as they strolled around, catching the eyes of several shocked onlookers. Their outing comes after Scott appeared to blast his ex Kourtney in snide messages sent to her former love Eunice Benjima, who was less than pleased at the exchange.